Robin Bremer, and you're watching Walks with God. And today I am on my way to do a cystic fibrosis. They have a walk-a-thon kind of thing. And I'm going to make balloons for the kids. But I'm excited again because God told me to pray over the balloons. And to each kid that I give a balloon to, I've already prayed for them. And believe as I blow up the balloons that I'm going to have time to talk with them and share with them. And just as I shake hands with each kid, I'm laying hands on them and releasing my faith for them to be healed. And I'm really, really excited about this because God gave me a revelation that just sort of rocks my world. He gave me the revelation that in God there is no time. And He put time on the earth for us to rule over, not for time to rule over us. So, from the beginning of time, Jesus was already sacrificed for us, and that's what the scripture says. Since the beginning of time, Jesus was sacrificed for us. So, the Bible also says that God gave His Son, how shall He not with Him freely give us all things? So, I see things in a totally different way. Healing, prosperity, wholeness, everything that God gave us is ours now. All we have to do is receive it because there is no time. So, the healing that I might need on my body or the healing these kids need, Jesus already gave it to them because if He gave His best gift, His Son, He sacrificed His Son for our sins, and with Him He gave us all things. It says, how shall He not with Him also freely give us all things? And then I think it's 1 Peter says that God gave us all things that we need for Christ. I mean, God gave us all things we need for God and for life and godliness. And if He's given us all things, then they're already ours. And if we don't see them, it's because we don't realize that they're ours and we take them by force. So the revelation is that there is no time in God. Time was created for me to have authority over. Therefore, everything that Jesus did for me, I already have. All I have to do is thank Him for it. And when I praise and worship and thank God for what He's already done, it becomes manifest and I can see it. So I'm just praising and thanking God for these kids today, for muscular dystrophy. I'm the delivery person. I am just delivering them and giving them deliverance, not muscular dystrophy, from cystic fibrosis. And so I'm really excited. Remember, time was made for you. You have authority over time. There really is no time. Jesus, God gave us everything we need already through Jesus. All we have to do is receive it. So that's my exciting revelation for today. It'll change the world if you get a hold of it. And I'm Robin Bremer, Ribbons the Clown, and that's today's revelation. And I'll talk to you soon.